secrets and never surrender. Sunday morning saints, glorified pretenders. When the final curtain falls, when we stand before the throne, will Jesus say, my good and faithful servant, welcome home? For the words more often we deserve. You never were my hands, you never were my feet. Yeah, you told me that you loved me, but you never did feed my sheep. Who do you serve? Sitting in your pews with the sun shining in your stained glass, far from the stubborn and abused. What you do for the least of these, you do for me. If you truly love me, feed my sheep. Are we not the body? His precious few. Is there not a world lost he calls us into? If he walked in Sunday morning, who would our Savior see? Who would he call his saints? And who would be the Pharisees? And who would hear the words so often we deserve? You never were my hands, you never were my feet. Yeah, you told me that you loved me, but you never did feed my sheep. Who do you serve? Sitting in your pews with the sun shining in your stained glass, far from the starving and abused. What you do for the least of these, you do. If you truly love me, feed my sheep. We are together, together in the blessed name of our Savior Jesus Christ.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
To build up believers, to let the body pick up where the cross left off, till the blind receive their sight. My hand.